right here with field coach Joe Peterson after a 7-3 win over Streetsboro. Coach, congrats on the win. Just talk about what you guys are able to do, especially offensively there in that big fourth inning or third inning. You scored four runs and then kind of had it down the rest of the way.
I mean, I think it was Ethan Reinhart that kind of broke it open for us a little bit right there. Cole Sar helped get that thing going. And then, you know, the safety squeeze later on to add on was excellent. I don't know, our kids have kind of, you know, we've had a couple slow starts, and, you know, they go through it really well today. Our kids have had some slow starts this year, and we were able to get to them and, you know, able to get us going, which has been typical of our team, but, you know, you got to love the fight of our kids.
Deacon Yutzi came in that fourth inning and really slammed it over the rest of the way. Talk about his performance on the mound today.
Yeah, no, that's the second or third time he's done that this year. I mean, Deegan's a guy that definitely could start for us, but, you know, pairing him up sometimes with two of our other arms and then we're able to get a lead, you know, we can jump him in there, and he did it last week against Woodridge, and I mean, his stuff's really good. So when he can throw strikes and locate, he's good.
Let's talk about, you guys obviously had a great season last year. Lost some key players to graduation. Here you are at 11-0 this year. Just talk about some guys stepping up and filling up big roles this year for you.
Yeah, I mean, last year was last year. I mean, we're super proud of it, and we had some really good seniors that led the way. And I think our seniors are doing a good job this year, trying to, you know, grab that torch from those guys that left. And we got some good young guys that, not necessarily young guys, we've got a couple sophomores in the lineup that are playing really well. But some juniors and seniors that haven't played varsity baseball that have really got their feet wet pretty quick and have done a great job. You know, with Ethan Reinhart, he's our everyday catcher and really came up with some big hits. And Gavin Clapp's playing extremely solid at second base. So we got some guys that are really playing well along with those young guys.
All right, congratulations. Best of luck the rest of the way.
Thanks, Kevin.